I guess once I get there, I'll decide whether or not I want to do it.
It's me, Mario.
If I don't want to do it, then I can just kill the Womp King.
Hello.
Slower start, but much easier.
It's me, Mario. Hello. Okie dokie. Dear Mario, please come to the castle. I am here to take you. Yours truly, Princess Toadstool. Peach.
Whoa, I got it. That was a horrible setup. I don't know how that even works. Not bad, not bad. Oh no! Slow way for the win. Oh my god, don't crouch. What the heck? Okay, I guess I shouldn't long jump there. I should be like a jump kick or something. Oh, what? I tried to go around it. Oh my god, wrecked! What? What? Oh, not a gold. I can get some for. Okay, so as long as we don't die twice, then we're good to go. Apparently. Let's go, Pingu. Cooksy! Oh my god. Change course. That was kind of slow, but I almost hit the wall, so glad we saved it. Oh my god. Get the star. Oh, I died again, no! Dude. I need to get so much better at this. Better. That was better, but, like, we're still losing time now. Ah. I can't believe that didn't work, because I was, like, hugging the wall so much. I think the angle that I jumped off of was bad, though. So. Plus 14 instead of plus 40, whatever. Oh geez, what the heck was that angle? What the heck was that angle? Losing time on castle movement, good. Good. Oi, what's up, Shade? Oh my god, we're gonna go through this again. And shoot. Great. Great. Backup strats. What the heck was that, though? Alright, now I have to get this Canimus, because if I don't, then there's no backup star. And then I'm just being slow. Oh my god, again! It's like not letting me jump for the... There we go, jeez. Level up your execute so you can prevent legendaries from struggling. There you go. Yes! That's what you get when you first try, Owlet. Nice. Oh, shoot, I forgot. That's not CCM. Ship. Alright, now this is one of the hard ones, but if I can't get it, then, I can do... Oh no! Slow. Got it. Usually you need the metal cap for that star, but if you swim, if you can swim fast enough, you can go right through it. But if you go too far to the left or to the right of everything, then it just pushes you straight out. Oh, jeez. Get in there. Yo, what's up, AK? Nice. Alright. We got Bowser now. Yeah, no red star coin here. No red coin star. That's what a newly reconditioned controller gets you. Perfect throw. Look at that swag. Oh my god, that's right, I died. I died on this stage. Minus 115. Alright, BBH. Just a bunch of wall kicks. Oh no! I was like, die, sir. Thanks. Thanks, Aaron. Welcome to the stream, by the way. Wait, what am I going for? Shoot. What's a star? I have a list. Oh, balcony. Big Boo's balcony? Really? Oh wait, what am I doing? Oh my god. Get up there. I was like, where? Lame. I'm lame, guys. get up there. Alright. That wasn't bad. I saved that. Holy cow. What? Did you guys just see that go down? I slid into it and then it's like, not sorry. Okay. Oh, that's right. I forgot to... Alright, I'm doing red coin star. But I don't have a route for it. Oh, didn't get eaten by the piano. Yo, to earn. Oh, shoot. I'm not doing risky strats, already dropped down there. Oh god. Oh god. Oh my god, get up there. Okay. I was gonna say, if I don't get up there soon, then I'm gonna have to... Let's go! Please don't get crushed. Please don't get crushed. Yes, I'm on N64. Sorry that I'm not looking at chat right now, guys. I look at chat in between stars. Is that three? Is that three stars? Yes. I was like, do I split? What's a shiny Pokemon? Shiny Pokemon is an alternately colored Pokemon that's like pretty rare. There are ways of getting them easier, but. You know, I do full odds, so. Alright, LOL. We're doing bully first. Xbox or PlayStation? No, I don't. Well, actually, that's a lie. My brother has an Xbox One. But I don't play it, so. Alright, reds. And now, Red Hot Log Rolling. This is a tough one. If I can't get it, I'll try not to die from it. And, well, actually, you know what? I'll die from it first. And then, Oh, firstie, no! Oh my god, I got two firsties! No way! Okay. I don't know if I can do this. Oh no. Darn it. I was trying to go to the other bullies. Shoot. Alright guys, we're just gonna have to go for it now. Until we get it. Oh, that was it! That was it! No! Alright, guys, we tried. Alright. I gotta go for normal bullies now. This is bad. Oh my god, I still got hurt. We lost a minute. Oh, I can't believe I couldn't get that trick. I always get that one. Alright, talents. Pyramid. Oh no. What do I do? Oh my god, dude. Gone for inside the pyramid, but I don't know. I really should learn whatever it's called, pillarless. What? Okay, I was gonna say, if it was a different color, then I'm done. I'm done for. Oh, shoot. And dead. Dead? No. We would have broke even. Of course, I die in the longest star. It's alright, I think we can save time in Fire Sea. Why did I just pop off? That was rude. Can we please activate the thing? Thank you. Alright, let's not break our shell. We got rocks. Not bad. Good RNG. Because sometimes the rocks can, they fall three ways. They fall to the right, the middle, or the left. And if they fall to the left, then you're dead. Well, you're not dead, but... Alright, let's go amazing emergency exit. This one's a tough one. Alright, we got it. Oh, we're already plus. Alright, and then swimming beast. This one can be tough if you don't get the angle right. Because then you just fall right into the death zone. It's like an unexplained death, but it's just like out of bounds, basically. Oh my god, lag. Save. Alright, we got Mips. Mips now. Nice. Good catch. So what we need to do is get inside DDD, but we can't without Mips. By the way, if you're wondering why I left that star, it's because this is a 45 star run, and you're not allowed to get any castle secret stars. Oh, shoot. Mips, please. Let me in! Okay. Oh my god, dude, that was so bad. So, I almost lost the run like 4 times right there, because if Mips gets stuck inside the door, that second door, you can't go in, obviously, to get him. So what I would have to do is I would have to go inside of a stage, exit, go back downstairs, and then catch Mips again, and then do the whole trick over again. So that would lose, like, minutes. That was still a really, really slow Mips clip. But like, can't do much about it. All right. Manta ray, not fun. Oh my god, I got it. Alright, I don't know if I got that in the run, but that can be devastating if you don't get the first 5. Just because it's like really bad at reading if you go through the rings or not. I mean, that star looks super easy, but it's not. Oh my god. I would have just lost like 2 splits because I wouldn't know what to do. Alright, now I gotta get the chests. So first one is by the vertical coins, second one is just next to it, third one is not that one, that's the last one, third one's across. And then fourth is annoying because you have this like whirlpool pulling you in. Go! Oh my god. Alright. We minus. Oh no, back. No! Oh Oh my god, RNG. Let's go! Get up there! Okay. Oh no. Well, rip me. What? Yo! Did you see that? He just went right through it. What? Web browser, please. Internet Explorer. What the heck was that? Alright, we're still saving time because I'm pretty sure I died on this stage. But. Yeah. The heck was that? Alright, aerolifts are first. Nice. That fire is always really scary, because if you get burned, you pretty much run right off the edge and have to go again. It's not that big of a time loss, but it's kind of annoying. I'm gonna lower this. And then go. Nice. Got the wall kicks. That was cool. Alright, now I go top of the town. Top of the town. Alright, now this one. We gotta go middle of the painting. So the water raises. And we can do this. What? Do a backflip! Oh my god. Oh my god, save it. Oh my god, save it. THI, what do we want to do? Piranha. Right. Yahoo! down. Tippy top, tippy top, tippy top. Alright, so there's a weird thing where if you like go through, there's like a ledge grab that you can do. Oh my god. Get in the pipe. Oh, yeah. No. There we go. Bet to her. Oh, don't fall. Okay, and now Secrets is a little scary because it's on a small island. So, you can pretty much fall off anywhere. Fire's gone? Oh my god. Fire, like, they put in unnecessary amount of the, oh god. There we go. They put in an unnecessary amount of the, whatever they're called there. Just sliding everywhere. Oh my god. Don't die on me! Okay. I was fine with keeping that safe. So I'm gonna do safe strats. I can't see. Okay. Because there is a strat with that star that if you can use like the jumping box that does like 1, 2, 3. You know, right onto the mushroom, but you have to have like perfect angle because it barely gets there. So I'd rather get that first time than die on it. I do the bridge star there, but I think that just going to the top is much easier. Cool. Where's the chuck? Yeah, where's the... Oh my god, it's in the worst spot. He almost grabbed me. Could have just turned around. Alright. Snowman time. So let's go deep freeze first. Nice. I was kind of scared there for a second. I didn't change the camera. But we're good. Alright, this one's probably the hardest in the run. Well, not in the run. What am I talking about? In the stage. Now the other one is just beat the bully, and this one's a joke because bully and ice physics don't match well. So we got that going for us. Alright, now we gotta go upstairs, so we're gonna do BLJ. Nice movement. Did I see that triple jump? I never do that. There is a much faster way to get that star. It's pro, and it's like with all the parts moving. But all right, I'm gonna get the red coins because I know that I stopped the parts. And then the last one is the one, the star that we saw that was above Get a Hand. So this one can be moving, it's just easier, it's not. Ah, keep getting caught on that thing. Oh, no, no fall. How did I side flip there? That's weird. Nice. Then we got Rainbow Ride. That was the weirdest angle ever. Okay. Swinging in the breeze. Get there! Okay. And we good. Okay. I was worried there for a second. I was like, go! Alright, now we got something similar to that. We're gonna go to the same area. But now we're gonna go and do the triangles. Yeah. Don't die, don't die. Okay. Alright, lost a little bit of time there. That's okay. Alright. Now this is the toughest star probably in the whole run. Of course it's the last one. But I will do my best. Is that all that I can do? So what we gotta do... Oh no! Oh my god, I got comboed! No way! Oh my god. Wow. Wow, that was going so well. That's ridiculous. How that even happened. There we go. Killed him. Oh my god. I can't believe that just happened. Gotta keep trying. Oh no, and dead again. I don't know what to do now. I really don't. You know what? I'm just gonna get reds. Oh my god, please. Dude. Let's go. Oh my god, that's right, I can't ledge grab. Oh my god. Bomb, please. Wow. Alright, that's what I'm gonna do from now on. I can't do Cruiser. I'm gonna have to do Reds. That stinks. Right. We can still PB. Oh my god, what happened to the triple jump? I did the dive. Dude. case here. Oh no! Get off the edge, please. Got it. PB. That was such a bad PB. But I'm glad we got some gold splits in there so we could actually see what kind of time we could save. Save like 2 minutes itself. So I'm glad I got to finish a run though, because it's been a while, and the only reason actually is not exactly time, but I'm not really sure. It's I wanted to you know, fix my controller so that it wouldn't break when I use it. So I did that, and we're good now. So, yeah, I mean, save splits. So let me open up. Edit, it'd be edit splits. Yeah, here we go. Okay, so bomb on battlefield, we save like 10 seconds on. Or we could. What? I mean,
the power of the stars is restored to the castle.
Because I got 414, and my best is 404. And that can be easily under 4 minutes, so I can save 10 seconds there.
We have to do something special.
CCM. That was kind of iffy with the wall kicks will work still. Good. So we could save time there. Womp's Fortress was pretty good. I mean, the only thing I could do better was, I couldn't really tell you. It's like, I could do setup C-less a bit better. Let's like, I could, jump it straight instead of curving around and then jumping. But, you know, just my movement in that stage, going up a slope, I need to work on, because I don't know why I can't get that. But yeah, I'm glad I got, I practiced Owlis so that I could get first time there. That'll be a hard split to beat if I don't get first time Owlis. Let's see, Jeremy was good. I mean, there's not really much else I could do about that one, because I got, the jet stream pretty solidly. The only weird thing was, like, not long jumping, to swim to get the cannon open, but even still, the cannon setup was quick, so. Bowser Dark World, I mean, it was alright. the movement getting to Bowser could have been a bit faster, but, you know, I didn't screw up anywhere too hard. I got caught on, like, a little, like, going up the slope with the crystals, I got caught on the fence and, like, completely stopped my momentum, but that was only a second, if that. Big Boo's Haunt was fine. I really should, find a legit route for, red coins, but all routes that I've seen have, where you go to the top floor and drop through, like, the teetering platform onto the bottom floor. And I don't want to do that, because if you fall all the way down, then, you know, I would have to get the merry-go-round star instead, because you fall all the way down to there. Lethal Lava Land, we know what happened there. I don't know why I couldn't get the, Red Hot Log Rolling, but, I guess depending on how a run goes, is, like, in progress, I'll either go for Double Bullies or see if I can get the Red Hot Log Rolling Star. I don't know why that I kept missing that. That's something I should be able to get easy. Shifting Sandland was really weird. Shifting Sandland was super weird. Oh yeah, my shell broke. That's what happened. I broke the shell on the side of the platform. So there's not much I could do there. HMC was pretty good. You know, good RNG. So there's not much you can do there. DDD, Mips Clip. Mips Clip could have been a lot better. I don't know what was happening there. But I could save probably 30 seconds.
Thank you so much for playing in my game.
Alright, let's keep talking about this, though. Fire Sea, I mean, that was decent. The beginning was a little iffy, where I kept burning myself, but I got back up there and got to the platform in time, so the only time I could say it would be triple jumping up if I got there early enough. So, there's that. Wet Dry World was fine. There was a couple scary moments where I thought I was going to drop all the way down, but so just movement-wise, a couple seconds to save, getting up the cage was fine with the wall kicks. THI was alright. I was really careful on the secrets. Secrets could have been better. But, you know, I didn't die there, so that's fine. TTM was solid. I think I'm gonna do the Tippy Top Star instead of, risking the bridge. And then I did do the backup strat, so if I want to practice the box jumping, I could see how much time that'll save, but I don't really need to do that at this point. Snowman's Land was good. TikTok Clock was good. Rainbow Ride. Well, I guess I'm going to have to do red coins instead of cruiser at this point, because I don't know what the speed is to get under but also get the ledge grab, so we'll just practice and see how the consistency goes and the time difference between reds and cruiser. because I don't do Lakitu bounce, so I still have to go up all the way and then long jump. So we'll see. And then Bowser in the Sky, well, we died. Yeah. We died on the first part, so Bowser throws could have been better. Oh yeah, that's also what happened in Bowser Fire Sea. Threw him off the edge instead of hitting the bomb, so we could save time there too. So yeah, lots of time saved to be had. Hopefully we can get sub 50 soon. That'd be good. So I don't look as much as like a noob. My goal is probably, you know, at this point, well, sub 50 is the first one, but then I'll probably go 45 stars in 45 minutes. And then see where we go from there. So thank you guys for watching. And that's it for me today. Hopefully I'll have time during the weekdays to stream, and when I do, see you guys then.